5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My name is Jamari Weiss, and I'm a freshman.
My name is Alicia Smith, and I am a sophomore.
My name is Xavier Thompson, and I am a sophomore.
My name is Jamari Brett, and
I'm a sweat baby. And we are from Blackburn Accelerate. This is a trigger warning. Everything you hear from this point on out is the honest truth.
We're just all primitive people, yeah, yeah. We don't know which way to go. We're just all primitive people, yeah, yeah, yeah. Maybe we should take it slow.
I'm not dying. Any kind of romance I had is freaking gay. Yeah, I said it. It's all turned up enough for
who
you.
Who the heck are you to say I have pieces when all you've seen is my foul?
I am not an alternative. I'm charging on my back because they say I'm alternative.
They keep me locked in. Don't claim them to free me. That's
why,
their alternative.
Why am I playing? Because I'm not good enough. Am I good enough? I wake up every morning and ask myself, am I good enough? I look at other girls and ask myself, why am I so skinny? Why don't I have these boobs? Was it cleavage or clothes that made them good enough? The not good enough picked on me, but the good enough made me fall back. It failed almost 6 times before I hit high school. I fought. I fight. I fought because of boys and drama. I fought because I was angry. I fought because my reputation preceded me. I am an alternative. An alternative to gangbanging, drug dealing, bad behavior, bad decision making, tight dresses, sagging pants, unwanted pregnancies, anger issues, addiction, and incarceration.
Locks and boxed and boxed break, barriers. They look at my school and they see bars on my windows, but that's not the reality. The reality is that much more safe is much more free. So, when they look at me, they just see a kid. They see a kid boxing through the wood and gun. And I just love it.
Suspended until reassignment, weapon in school. Kicked from normal feet for a mental illness. For taking my best friend, my razor to my flesh, from my muscles. This was a mistake. My story isn't like the others. What is alternative? Screw normal. You don't get to judge me. Y'all say we can't cuss, but my daddy said we had no choice.